Many Catholics have made significant contributions to the development of science and mathematics from the Middle Ages to today. These scientists include Galileo Galilei, René Descartes, Louis Pasteur, Blaise Pascal, André-Marie Ampère, Charles-Augustin de Coulomb, Pierre de Fermat, Antoine-Laurent Lavoisier, Alessandro Volta, Augustin-Louis Cauchy, Pierre Duhem, Jean-Baptiste Dumas, Alois Alzheimer, Georgius Agricola, and Christian Doppler. For additional Catholic scientists, see the list of Catholic churchmen scientists. Catholic scientists. Maria Gaetana Agnesi, 1718–1799, mathematician who wrote on differential and integral calculus. Georgius Agricola, 1494–1555, father of mineralogy. Alois Alzheimer, 1864–1915, credited with identifying the first published case of presenile dementia, which is now known as Alzheimer's disease. André-Marie Ampère, 1775–1836, one of the main discoverers of electromagnetism. Leopold Auenbrugger, 1722–1809, first to use percussion as a diagnostic technique in medicine. Adrian Ozaut, 1622–1691, astronomer who contributed to the development of the telescopic micrometer. Amedeo Avogadro, 1776–1856, Italian scientist noted for contributions to molecular theory and Avogadro's law. Francisco J. Ayala, 1934, Spanish-American biologist and philosopher at the University of California, Irvine. Jacques Babinet, 1794–1872, French physicist, mathematician, and astronomer who is best known for his contributions to optics. Stephen M. Barr, 1953, professor in the Department of Physics and Astronomy at the University of Delaware and a member of its Bartle Research Institute. Joachim Berende, 1799–1883, French geologist and paleontologist who studied fossils from the Lower Paleozoic rocks of Bohemia. Laura Bassi, 1711–1778, physicist at the University of Bologna and chair in experimental physics at the Bologna Institute of Sciences, the first woman to be offered a professorship at a European university. Antoine César Becquerel, 1788–1878, pioneer in the study of electric and luminescent phenomena. Henri Becquerel, 1852–1908, awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics for his co-discovery of radioactivity. Carlo Binacker, 1960, professor at Leiden University and leader of the university's mesoscopic physics group, established in 1992. Giovanni Battista Belzoni, 1778–1823, prolific Italian explorer and pioneer archaeologist of Egyptian antiquities. Pierre Joseph van Beneden, 1809–1894, Belgian zoologist and paleontologist who established one of the world's first marine laboratories and aquariums. Claude Bernard, 1813–1878, physiologist who helped to apply scientific methodology to medicine. Jacques-Philippe Marie Binet, 1786–1856, mathematician known for Binet's formula and his contributions to number theory. Jean-Baptiste Biot, 1774–1862, physicist who established the reality of meteorites and studied polarization of light. Henri-Marie Ducrotte de Blainville, 1777–1850, zoologist and anatomist who coined the term paleontology and described several new species of reptiles. Giovanni Alfonso Borelli, 1608–1679, often referred to as the father of modern biomechanics. Raoul Bott, 1923–2005, mathematician known for numerous basic contributions to geometry in its broad sense. Marcella Boveri, 1863–1950, biologist and first woman to graduate from the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. Theodor Boveri, 1862–1915, first to hypothesize the cell-war processes that cause cancer. Louis Braille, 1809–1852, inventor of the Braille reading and writing system. Edouard Branly, 1844–1940, inventor and physicist known for his involvement in wireless telegraphy and his invention of the Branly coherer. James Britton, 1846–1924, botanist, member of the Catholic Truth Society and Knight Commander of the Order of St. Gregory the Great. Hermann Bruck, 1905–2000, Astronomer Royal for Scotland from 1957–1975, honoured by Pope John Paul II. Albert Brudzewski, c. 1445–1497, first to state that the Moon moves in an ellipse. Georges Louis Leclerc, Comte de Buffon, 1707–1788, one of the pioneers of natural history, especially through his monumental Histoire naturelle. Nicola Cabibbo, 1935–2010, Italian physicist, discoverer of the universality of weak interactions. Cabibbo Angle, president of the Pontifical Academy of Sciences from 1993 until his death. Alexis Carrel, 1873–1944, awarded the Nobel Prize in Medicine for pioneering vascular suturing techniques. John Casey, mathematician, 1822–1891, Irish geometer known for Casey's theorem. Giovanni Domenico Cassini, 1625–1712, first to observe four of Saturn's moons and the co-discoverer of the Great Red Spot on Jupiter. Augustin Louis Cauchy, 1789–1857, mathematician who was an early pioneer in analysis. Andrea Cesalpino, c. 1525–1603, botanist who also theorized on the circulation of blood. Jean-François Champollion, 1790–1832, published the first translation of the Rosetta Stone. Michel Cazalès, 1793–1880, mathematician who elaborated on the theory of modern projective geometry and was awarded the Copley Medal. Guy de Chauliac, c. 1300–1368, most eminent surgeon of the Middle Ages. Qian Zhen Chen, 1951, Taiwanese epidemiologist researching hepatitis B, liver cancer risk of people with hepatitis B, link of arsenic to Blackfoot disease, etc. Albert Claude, 1899–1983, awarded the Nobel Prize in Medicine for his contributions to cytology. Matteo Rialdo Colombo, 1516–1559, discovered the pulmonary circuit, which paved the way for Harvey's discovery of circulation. Arthur W. Conway, 1876–1950, remembered for his application of biquaternion algebra to the special theory of relativity. E. J. Conway, 1894–1968, Irish biochemist known for works pertaining to electrolyte physiology and analytical chemistry. Carl Ferdinand Cory, 1896–1984, shared the 1947 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine with his wife for their discovery of the Cory cycle. Jurdi Cory, 1896–1957, biochemist who was the first American woman win a Nobel Prize in Science, 1947. Gaspard Gustav Coriolis, 1792–1843, formulated laws regarding rotating systems, which later became known as the Coriolis effect. Domenico Cotugno, 1736–1822, Italian anatomist who discovered the nasopalatine nerve, demonstrated the existence of the labyrinthine fluid, and formulated a theory of resonance and hearing, among other important contributions. Maurice Coët, 1858–1943, best known for his contributions to rheology and the theory of fluid flow, appointed a Knight of the Order of St. Gregory the Great by Pope Pius XI in 1925. Charles Augustin de Coulomb, 1736–1806, physicist known for developing Coulomb's law. Clyde Cowan, 1919–1974, co-discoverer of the neutrino. Jean Cruvallier, 1791-1874, made important contributions to the study of the nervous system and was the first to describe the lesions associated with multiple sclerosis, originally planned to enter the priesthood. Endre Chesel, 1935-2015, discovered that folic acid prevents or reduces the formation of more serious developmental disorders, such as neural tube defects like spina bifida. Gabriel Auguste Dabre, 1814-1896, pioneer in the application of experimental methods to the study of diverse geologic phenomena. Charles Enrique Dent, 1911-1976, British biochemist who defined new amino acid diseases such as various forms of Fanconi syndrome, Hartnup disease, arginine-succinic aciduria and homocystinuria. René Descartes, 1596-1650, father of modern philosophy and analytic geometry. César Mansueto Despretes, 1791-1863, chemist and physicist who investigated latent heat, the elasticity of vapors, the compressibility of liquids, and the density of gases. Johann Peter Gustav Lejeune Dirichlet, 1805-1859, mathematician who contributed to number theory and was one of the first to give the modern formal definition of a function. Ignacy Domeyko, 1802-1889, Polish scientist who made major contributions to the study of Chile's geography, geology, and mineralogy. Christian Doppler, 1803-1853, Austrian physicist and mathematician who enunciated the Doppler effect. Pierre Duhem, 1861-1916, historian of science who made important contributions to hydrodynamics, elasticity, and thermodynamics. Félix Dujardin, 1801-1860, biologist remembered for his research on protozoans and other invertebrates, became a devout Catholic later in life and was known to read The Imitation of Christ. Jean-Baptiste Dumas, 1800-1884, chemist who established new values for the atomic mass of 30 elements. André Dumont, 1809-1857, Belgian geologist who prepared the first geological map of Belgium and named many of the subdivisions of the Cretaceous and Tertiary. Charles Dupin, 1784-1873, mathematician who discovered the Dupin cyclide and the Dupin indicatrix. John Eccles, 1903-1997, awarded the Nobel Prize in Medicine for his work on the synapse. Stefan Endlicher, 1804-1849, botanist who formulated a major system of plant classification. Bartolomeo Eustachi, c. 1500-1574, one of the founders of human anatomy. Hieronymus Fabricius, 1537-1619, father of embryology. Gabriele Fallopio, 1523-1562, pioneering Italian anatomist who studied the human ear and reproductive organs. Mary Celine Fassenmayer, 1906-1996, religious sister and mathematician, founder of Sister Celine's polynomials. Hervé Fay, 1814-1902, astronomer whose discovery of the periodic comet 4P, Fay won him the 1844 Lalande Prize and membership in the French Academy of Sciences. Pierre de Fermat, 1601-1665, number theorist who contributed to the early development of calculus. Enrico Fermi, 1901-1954, awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics for his work in induced radioactivity. Jean Fernel, 1497-1558, physician who introduced the term physiology. Fibonacci, c. 1170–c. 1250, popularized Hindu-Arabic numerals in Europe and discovered the Fibonacci sequence. Hippolyte Fizeau, 1819-1896, first person to determine experimentally the velocity of light. Lawrence Flick, 1856-1938, American physician who pioneered research and treatment of tuberculosis. Léon Foucault (1819–1868) invented the Foucault pendulum to measure the effect of the Earth's rotation. Joseph von Fraunhofer (1787–1826) discovered Fraunhofer lines in the Sun's spectrum. Augustin Jean Fresnel (1788–1827) made significant contributions to the theory of wave optics. Johann Nepomuk von Fuchs (1774–1856) confirmed the stoichiometric laws and observed isomorphism and the cation exchange of zeolites. Galileo Galilei (1564–1642), father of modern science. Luigi Galvani (1737–1798) formulated the theory of animal electricity. William Gascoigne (1610–1644) developed the first micrometer. Riccardo Jaconi (1931), Nobel Prize-winning astrophysicist who laid the foundations of X-ray astronomy. Paula Gonzalez (1932), religious sister and professor of biology. Peter Grünberg (1939–2018), German physicist, Nobel Prize in Physics laureate. Johannes Gutenberg (C.1398–1468), inventor of the printing press. Samuel Stayman Haldeman (1812–1880), American naturalist and convert to Catholicism who researched freshwater mollusks, the human voice, Amerindian dialects, and the organs of sound of insects. Jean-Baptiste Julien de Malleus d'Alloy (1783–1875), one of the pioneers of modern geology. Eduard Heise (1806–1877), astronomer who contributed the first true delineation of the Milky Way. Jan Baptist van Helmont (1579–1644), founder of pneumatic chemistry. George de Hevesy (1885–1966), Hungarian radiochemist and Nobel laureate. Charles Hermite (1822–1901), mathematician who did research on number theory, quadratic forms, elliptic functions, and algebra. John Philip Holland (1840–1914) developed the first submarine to be formally commissioned by the U.S. Navy. Antoine Laurent de Jussieu (1748–1836), first to propose a natural classification of flowering plants. Mary Kenneth Keller (c. 1914–1985), sister of charity and first American woman to earn a Ph.D. in computer science, helped develop BASIC. Annie Chambers Ketchum (1824–1904), convert to Catholicism and botanist who published Botany for Academies and Colleges, consisting of plant development and structure from seaweed to clematis. Brian Kobilka (1955), American Nobel Prize-winning professor who teaches at Stanford University School of Medicine. Carl Creel (1798–1862), meteorologist and astronomer who conducted important studies of terrestrial magnetism. Stephanie Kwolek (1923–2014), chemist who developed Kevlar at DuPont in 1965. René Leyenek (1781–1826), physician who invented the stethoscope. Joseph Louis Lagrange (1736–1813), mathematician and astronomer known for Lagrangian points and Lagrangian mechanics. Jean-Baptiste Lamarck (1744–1829), French naturalist, biologist and academic whose theories on evolution preceded those of Darwin. Johann von Lamont (1805–1879), astronomer and physicist who studied the magnetism of the Earth and was the first to calculate the mass of Uranus. Karl Landsteiner (1868–1943), Nobel Prize winner who identified and classified the human blood types. Pierre-André Latreille (1762–1833), pioneer in entomology. Antoine Lavoisier (1743–1794), father of modern chemistry. Claude-Nicolas Le Cat (1700–1768), invented or perfected several instruments for lithotomy and was one of the first adherents of a mechanistic approach to physiology. Jérôme Lejeune (1926–1994), pediatrician and geneticist, best known for his discovery of the link of diseases to chromosome abnormalities. Jacques-Jean Thermite (1877–1959), French neurologist and neuropsychiatrist, clinical director at the Salpêtrière Hospital. Carl-August Lawson (1841–1893), geologist who mapped and described the Harz Mountains. Jonathan Lunine (1959), planetary scientist at the forefront of research into planet formation, evolution, and habitability, serves as vice president of the Society of Catholic Scientists. William James McNevin (1763–1841), Irish-American physician and chemist who was an early proponent of atomic theory. Marcello Malpighi (1628–1694), father of comparative physiology. Étienne Louis Malus (1775–1812), discovered the polarization of light. Anna Mirandi Manzolini (1714–1774), anatomist and anatomical wax artist who lectured at the University of Bologna. Giovanni Manzolini (1700–1755), anatomical wax artist and professor of anatomy at the University of Bologna. Guglielmo Marconi (1874–1937), father of wireless technology and radio transmission. Luigi Ferdinando Marsili (1658–1730), one of the founders of modern oceanography. Pierre-Louis Maupertuis (1698–1759), known for the Maupertuis principle and for being the first president of the Berlin Academy of Science. Michel Mercati (1541–1593), one of the first to recognize prehistoric stone tools as man-made. Charles W. Misner (1932), American cosmologist dedicated to the study of general relativity. Kenneth R. Miller (1948), American cell biologist and molecular biologist who teaches at Brown University. Mario J. Molina (1943), Mexican chemist, one of the precursors to the discovery of the Antarctic ozone hole (1995 Nobel Prize in Chemistry). Peter Joseph Maloney (1891–1989), Canadian immunologist and pioneering vaccine researcher, who worked out the first large-scale purification of insulin in 1922, International Gairdner Award, 1967. Gaspard Monge (1746–1818), father of descriptive geometry. John J. Montgomery (1858–1911), American physicist and inventor of gliders and aerodynamics. Giovanni Battista Morgagni (1682–1771), father of modern anatomical pathology. Johannes Peter Müller (1801–1858), founder of modern physiology. Joseph Murray (1919–2012), Nobel Prize in Medicine laureate. John von Neumann (1903–1957), Hungarian-born American mathematician and polymath who converted to Catholicism. Martin Novak (1965), evolutionary theorist and director of the Program for Evolutionary Dynamics at Harvard University, serves on the board of the Society of Catholic Scientists. Karen Oberg (1982), her Oberg Astrochemistry Group discovered the first complex organic molecule in a protoplanetary disk, serves on the board of the Society of Catholic Scientists. Abraham Ortelius (1527–1598), created the first modern atlas and theorized on continental drift. Blaise Pascal (1623–1662), French mathematician, physicist, inventor, writer and philosopher. Louis Pasteur (1822–1895), father of bacteriology. Pierre-Joseph Pelletier, 1788-1842, co-discovered strychnine, caffeine, quinine, cinchonin, among many other discoveries in chemistry. Georg von Peuerbach, 1423-1461, called the father of mathematical and observational astronomy in the West. Michael Polanyi, 1891-1976, Hungarian polymath, made contributions to physical chemistry, economics, and philosophy. Vladimir Prelog, 1906-1998, Croatian-Swiss organic chemist, winner of the 1975 Nobel Prize for Chemistry. Santiago Ramón y Cajal, 1852-1934, awarded the Nobel Prize for his contributions to neuroscience. René-Antoine Furchaux de Réaumur, 1683-1757, scientific polymath known especially for his study of insects. Francesco Redi, 1626-1697, his experiments with maggots were a major step in overturning the idea of spontaneous generation. Henri Victor Regnault, 1810-1878, chemist with two laws governing the specific heat of gases named after him. Gregorio Ricci Curvastro, 1853-1925, one of the founders of tensor calculus. Gilles de Roberville, 1602-1675, mathematician who studied the geometry of infinitesimals and was one of the founders of kinematic geometry. Clemens C.J. Rudon, 1918, physicist known for developing the Rudon equations. Frederic Rossini, 1899-1990, Priestley Medal and Laetare Medal winning chemist. Paul Sabatier, chemist, 1854-1941, awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry for his work improving the hydrogenation of organic species in the presence of metals. ADHMR Jean-Claude Barré de Saint-Venant, 1797-1886, remembered for Saint-Venant's principle, Saint-Venant's theorem, and Saint-Venant's compatibility condition, given the title count by Pope Pius IX in 1869. Theodor Schwann, 1810-1882, founder of the theory of the cellular structure of animal organisms. Ignaz Semmelweis, 1818-1865, early pioneer of antiseptic procedures, discoverer of the cause of puerperal fever. Louis-Jacques Thénard, 1777-1857, discovered hydrogen peroxide and contributed to the discovery of boron. Evangelista Torricelli, 1608-1647, inventor of the barometer. Paolo dal Pozzo Toscanelli, 1397-1482, Italian mathematician, astronomer and cosmographer. Richard Townley, 1629-1707, mathematician and astronomer whose work contributed to the formulation of Boyle's law. Louis-René Tulasne, 1815-1885, biologist with several genera and species of fungi named after him. Louis-Nicolas Vauquelin, 1763-1829, discovered the chemical element beryllium. Urbain Le Verrier, 1811-1877, mathematician who predicted the discovery of Neptune. Andreas Vesalius, 1514-1564, father of modern human anatomy. François Viète, 1540-1603, father of modern algebra. Leonardo da Vinci, 1452-1519, Renaissance anatomist, scientist, mathematician, and painter. Vincenzo Viviani, 1622-1703, mathematician known for Viviani's theorem, Viviani's curve and his work in determining the speed of sound. Alessandro Volta, 1745-1827, physicist known for the invention of the battery. Wilhelm Heinrich Wagen, 1841-1900, geologist and paleontologist who provided the first example of evolution described from the geologic record, after studying Jurassic ammonites. Karl Weierstrass, 1815-1897, often called the father of modern analysis. E. T. Whittaker, 1873–1956, English mathematician who made contributions to applied mathematics and mathematical physics. Johann Joachim Winckelmann, 1717–1768, one of the founders of scientific archaeology. Bertram Wendel, 1858–1929, anthropologist, physician, and former president of University College Cork. Jacob B. Winslow,
1669–1760, convert to Catholicism who was regarded as the greatest European anatomist of his day. Antonino Zicchici, 1929, Italian nuclear physicist, former president of the Istituto Nazionale di Fisica Nuclear. Topic. See also. Catholic Church and Science. Christianity and Science. List of Catholic Churchmen scientists.